Puppies were just moved into their new box. They all ate before they came down, so they have very full bellies. We have Hugh here. Here's Red. Hello, sweetie. And this is Harper. Hello, sweet girl. And I think this is Harry. Nope, this is Hawk. Hello, Hawk. Good boy. So we have Harper, Hawk, Hugh. This is Harry.
Hi, buddy.
This is Hobbs, I believe. Yes, this is Hobbs. This is Hazel. Hello, are you Haynes? Haynes or Hutch, let's see. I can't see your collar. Hold down, buddy. This is Haynes. Good boy. And you are Harry.
I see. Can I see your collar?
This is Hutch. Good boy. I took a peep. This is Hawk.
And that's Hazel.
Hi, Hugh.
They were all sleeping before I woke them.
Hello, Mr. Hutch.
Good boy.
Good boy.
This is Hazel. Hazel and Hutch. Let's see, who are you? This is Harper right here. She wants to go back to sleep. Haynes is getting a penguin. This is Harry. Yep, this is Harry right here. Hazel was the first one to find her way into the big area. Hutch is thinking about it. That's Hutch on the left and Hugh on the right. That's Harry. That's Haynes. Then, let's see. This is Hawk. He's a good boy. Hobbs is ready for his nap, and so is Harper. Thank you. You have Harry and Hawk. I think that's Haynes. Yep, that's Haynes. Hi, Harry. Wow, oh, they found the big water. It's Hutch and Hazel. Sleepy girl Harper. Yes. Hi, Hugh. Hi, baby. Hi, Harry.
Mr. Hobbs, look at that big belly.
Look at that big belly. Can I see your face? There's your
hello.
That's Haynes. Haynes and Harry.